Hi, welcome to Lumerical Spark, our weekly series highlighting new features requested by customers. This week we introduced the improved workflow for exporting S-parameter results from EME simulations to Interconnect. Now with the recently added Export to Interconnect button, the obtained results for the S-parameter matrix are conveniently exported to a file ready to be employed in the circuit simulation. Previously, this needed to be done through scripting. Here we are using the MMI coupler example to briefly demonstrate this. Thank you for watching. Please be sure to submit your ideas and vote for your favorite ones at Lumerical Ideas Exchange so we can continue to enhance your experience with Lumerical products.